That's how Beethoven starts his final piano concerto, his Emperor, the Piano Concerto number 5. It's safe to say that with this grand opening, he no doubt took his audience by surprise. Up until this piano concerto, audiences were used to lengthy orchestral openings, maybe as long as 2 or 3 minutes, and then the orchestra would hand things off to the piano. Well, in Beethoven's final piano concerto, he has the orchestra and the piano battling each other from the very beginning. Battling, but both working toward a common goal. Hello, Rich Caparella with you, and thanks so much for listening to Classical KUSC. You know, it happens that working toward a common goal is what's happening right now. The goal of keeping classical music alive and strong on the radio, and the goal of making sure that this music that has lasted for centuries will continue to be heard for generations to come. It's a big goal, and one we work on day in, day out. In classical music, and one that we do together in partnership with you when you become a supporting member of KUSC. All this hour, you'll be hearing the world's greatest piano concertos, Beethoven, Mozart, Tchaikovsky, Chopin, and more. The recordings all come from a 5-CD box set called, of all things, Ultimate Piano Concertos. And pledge $15 a month, let us thank you with this box set called Ultimate Piano Concertos. Pledge online, kusc.org, or by calling 800-421-1717. That's kusc.org or 800-421-1717. In any way. It's just Beethoven's heart speaking to our hearts. But the story behind this music is worth telling. Beethoven wrote this during the summer of 1809, which was a miserable year. Austria was at war with France for the fourth time in 18 years, and by that summer, Napoleon's forces had reached the suburbs of Vienna. Beethoven's main patron, the Prince Rudolf, had fled the city, as had most of Beethoven's friends. The situation was terrifying. Napoleon's cannons seemed to be everywhere, and on the worst night of the shelling, Beethoven sought refuge at a friend's house. Desperate to save what little hearing he had left, Beethoven fled to the basement and stuffed pillows around his ears to try to protect his ears from these blasts. And in the middle of this war, and the death and destruction, and the worst that humankind is capable of, Beethoven wrote this sublime piano concerto.
Thank you.
That's why Beethoven is still so important today. It's more than just pretty music. It's music that reminds of the power of the human spirit to overcome. This music rises above a terrifying situation many of us can't even imagine, because Beethoven believed his music could change the world. And of course, it did. Beethoven's message of resiliency is one we never get tired of hearing. It's a message that kids today really need to hear. When you support Classical KUSC, you support much more than the music. You support the human spirit to overcome, to rise above, to be the best we can be. Pledge right now for all the music that means to us, and let us thank you with the gift of music. This Beethoven Piano Concerto and 9 other Piano Concerto Masterworks pledge $15 a month as a KUSC sustainer. KUSC.org or call 800-421-1717. Pledge online, KUSC.org, again, or online. It's telephone number 800-421-1717. When you pledge $15 a month, $180 for the year, ask for Ultimate Piano Concertos, a 5-CD box set filled with 10 of the greatest piano concertos ever written. KUSC.org or 800-421-1717. The middle movement to Beethoven's final piano concerto, and it was the only piano concerto that he didn't premiere himself as the pianist. By the time he wrote this concerto, his hearing had deteriorated enough that his student had to serve as soloist. Beethoven would live nearly another 20 years and write a lot of music, but no more concertos for piano. Beethoven's 5th and 4th piano concertos are represented on a 5-CD box set you'll hear from all hour long as we are shining the spotlight on 10 of the greatest piano concertos ever written. They're all on this 5-CD box set called Ultimate Piano Concertos. All the performances come from the famed Decca record label, a box set we'd like to send you with our thanks when you pledge $15 a month right now to Classical KUSC. Online, kusc.org, or by calling 800-421-1717. Pledge $15 a month as a sustaining member of KUSC or $180 for the year in a one-time gift and ask for the Ultimate Piano Concertos Collection. KUSC.org or 800-421-1717. Listener support is the single most important